Hi friends, I am Ankit and today we will talk on how to crop video using VLC Media Player. Normally we use VLC Media Player to listen music and videos. So if VLC Media Player is not installed on your computer, then first you need to install it. This is a free software and easily available on internet. Now open your video using VLC Media Player. Now here in VLC Media Player, you need to go to View and under View, select on Advanced Controls. Now here you will see some additional buttons on your media player. This is the recording button and this button is used to forward the video frame by frame, just like that. Now I am playing the video. Now pause the video on the point from where you want to start the recording. And after pause, you can forward the video frame by frame by this button. Now when you select the starting point of recording your video, then press on this recording button. And now play the video. Now pause the video where you like to stop the recording. Now pause the video where you like to stop the recording. Now again press this recording button to stop the recording. Now your cropped video is saved in video library. Now this is your cropped video. Now I play this video. So like this, you can very easily crop a small part from your videos by using VLC Media Player. I hope you find this video useful. If you like the video, then press on like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel and press on bell icon to receive email notifications free of cost.